Hello, this is AJ and this is the best 5. If you are new here, please consider to subscribe. Today, let's talk about a big issue these days we have in YouTube, especially for the creator. So many of us have big channels and our channel been removed from monetization option recently without any clue. And we got random messages saying that you have duplication in your channel, on some of your video has duplicated from another channel. In some cases these are true, in some cases not. Depend which type of content you have. Perhaps you upload a photo or a small video clip from other channel and computer detect that and they stop your channel for that. In this case there is so many confusion. In the past YouTube were faster in this process to getting by. I had some problem so many years ago, almost 5 years ago, and they solved that problem almost in 4 hours. But these days I'm waiting almost 50 days for this, and so many of us, so many other channels suffer these consequences. In this case, YouTube released a note in October 9th about duplication. As YouTube says, "Hi everyone, as part of our ongoing effort to protect the creator community from abuse, all YouTube partner program participants, both new and existing, are being carefully reviewed on a regular basis to ensure they meet the program policy outlined here. Following this review, we've identified a group of channels that don't comply with YPP, that is YouTube partner policies, have been recently removed. These channels with the opportunity to remove or update the content and reapply in 30 days. One area we've seen ton of question around in duplication, so we wanted to share more information about what this means and next step if you'd like to monetize in the future." So here is some clearance from YouTube. Channel removed from YPP for duplication. What does this mean? Let's read a little bit about it. It's important to note that duplicative content, it is not about copyright. The spirit of this YPP policy is to make sure we are only allowing channel into the program when the content adds value and is original and relevant. If you upload content from multiple sources, repurpose existing content, you may still be eligible for YPP, so you can take content from other people and reestablish or remake video with that, but you have to be careful. So they continue with that, so long as you contributing to the value of that content in some way. For example, if you add significant original commentary, educational value, narrative or high quality editing, so you have to change the format of the content, still you can use under the copyright protection. Okay, that means you have to put a good quality of commentary or change video quality or something, then your channel may be fine to monetize. Check out our Help Center article for more information on content quality guidance related to YPP. So you see, you can change the content still. You can use that because I see a lot of or tons of channels still using and they still monetize and they have ads and they have lots of clips and photos from all over the world and they are still going on with the copyright content and some of the people have problems. So I don't know why is the double standard. Okay, whatever. After that, they go on and says, "What about content ID claims, commercial use right for fair use?" This is important. They say, "In most cases, even if you have license to use the content of your video are protected by copyright law such as fair use, if the main purpose of your channel is to monetize other channels or resource content, then you won't be eligible for YPP. You still need to contribute to the value of other content in some way. Note, some of the video may still be fine to remain on YouTube." Okay, they further going on. What are some examples of content that would be removed for duplication? Appear to be automatically generated. Okay, you generate directly, you don't do nothing on that. You just copy and paste other content. Number 2, pull from third-party sources, no narrative added to the creator. You take and directly put, copy and paste the same way. Upload many times by multiple users and you are not the original uploader. So many people use the same content again and again. That happened with my channel, that so many people use my video and they copy and paste my content, my original content, and now I'm suffering the consequences. Okay, again they are saying uploading in a way that is trying to get around our copyright tools. The Help Center article has more detail. And what can you do? They go on and saying as this, because so many of us waiting for so many days. As they say, if my channel was removed for duplication, what can I do? So they say you can remove or upload content to comply with our policy and reapply for YPP in 30 days. So they will check your channel again. They go on and say, here are some best practices. Get you started. 1. Add commentary or show your presence in your video, voice or skin, so you have to show yourself or you have to talk. Number 2. Link back on your YouTube channel from your website. Okay, connect your YouTube channel to your website, connect somehow if you have website. So they demand a website. Okay, number 3, provide more context about your work in your video and channel description. In the description you have to write about it. Last one, make sure the content on your channel aligns with your policy. So you have to follow their policies. So this is a rules and regulation from YouTube these days. You have to be careful if you're uploading anything. You have to check the source and best you put yourself, you show yourself or put commentary. If you are making only slideshow video, you could have problems surely on that. But still there is so many channel going on with slideshows without any commentary. But in that case, I think in future they will have problem. Okay, I hope the idea of this video is clear and you get some information, because so many people are suffering for this situation. So don't lose hope, go on, let's see what's gonna happen. If you like our video, please subscribe to our channel, that is the best 5, and please hit the bell button for further notification. If you like this segment, please give us a like. Take care, till then, bye bye.